not really anything now. Oh, it kind of whistles.
Flaps up. Time remaining 4 minutes.
Yeah, I noticed the nose is dropping now that I turned the flaps off. Before, when we were trimming it, I had the flaps on.
Oh, is that what you... Well, that would do it.
You want to give me some up trim?
Yep. 5.
Still nose now.
Still nosing down?
A little bit.
Time remaining 3 minutes.
A little bit more?
I'm gonna get it around. Still a little down. And I don't think it's neutral now, isn't it?
Yeah, it's neutral now.
Yeah, still down a teeny bit. Or is it? Yeah, it's down a teeny bit.
That was just 3.
Yeah, hands off. It's now down.
Still going down a little bit?
Yeah.
Is it sinking or is it just going nose down?
I'm gonna give it some more throttle. Oh, I think maybe I had the throttle too low.
I think it was just sinking a little bit. I think you're about right. It may, if you go full throttle, it'll probably go nose up a little bit.
Looks pretty good now. Balloons a little bit.
You get any, do you have any elevator in it for the flap?
Yeah, a little bit. What was recommended?
Yeah, but
We're gonna lose the flaps.
10, 9, 8.
I think another guy did 27 and I did 21, I think. And get it down a little more. Yeah, I'm gonna go get it so it doesn't get all gooed up this time.
You need, I'll go grab it real quick.
Okay, thanks.
That definitely needs reverse.
Yeah. I'm thinking that a lot of people said the ESC in it is under what it should be. So I'm thinking maybe put a Avian in it eventually. Yeah, a little bit. I'm gonna have to work on that. The only thing is, I'm not sure where you adjust that. Maybe it's down on the wheel. Or if you have to have it open.
Oh yeah.
There is a little screw down there.
That
but I don't know if
I don't know.
Don't know if that's it. I got